Victoria's health minister has issued an extraordinary late-night apology as an independent inquiry examines her state's handling of hotel quarantine. Jenny Markakos marked Victoria's first weekend under tough stage four lockdown with a lengthy Twitter address saying, "Since that fateful day on the 25th of January, when we had our first ever case, I've worked every day to keep everyone safe. I have put every ounce of energy I've had into that effort. If it wasn't enough, then I'm deeply sorry."